we can create input tasks to assign planning tasks to other users. In this example, John is the organization's senior financial planner, and he wants to assign the task of updating the quarterly salary projections to the appropriate responsible person in each region. To create an input task, our story needs to include a table based on a planning model. Note that only tables on Canvas pages can be used to create input tasks. The table also needs to include a private version of the data. It's in this private version that the others will enter their values. Refer to the video on working with data categories and versions for more details. Also note that the default currency of the model is USD, which is also the currency of the private version that displays in the table. Now we'll create the input task. A new summary page is added where we can specify the input task details. The input task title is based on the story name by default, but we can change it if desired. First, we can set the start date and due date as desired. Note that both are set to the current date by default. We can also add a reminder. Next, we need to set the model, versions, and distribution details. In this case, the story contains a single planning model, and our table includes a single private version. In the distribution list, we can choose the dimension on which we want the input task performed. In this case, the model has responsibility assigned only on the region dimension, so region is the only dimension we can choose. Note that in the model, the names in the person responsible column determine the users who are, by default, assigned the input task for each region. In this case, we'll assign the task at the East US, West US, and Overseas levels of the region hierarchy. Note that we can click the icon beside an assignee name to choose an alternative assignee if desired. Now we'll send out the input task. The task has been sent and the story has been saved. Next, we'll log on as one of the assignees. When we switch to Priya's account, we can see that there are notifications about the input task. When we click a notification, the summary for the input form opens. When we expand the model information, we can see that we're responsible to update salaries for the overseas region. To view the table we need to update, we can either select the appropriate page directly or click the link. In the table, there's a filter so we can see the values only for Priya's region, overseas. Also note that due to the settings in the model's region dimension, the values display in euros. We'll enter updated salary values for Q2 through Q4 in euros. Now we'll return to the summary page. Note that we have the option to submit or reject the task, either using the buttons at the bottom of the screen or using the icons in the action area. We'll submit the task. We'll enter a comment along with our submission. The task status has now been updated to under review. Now we'll return to John's account to approve Priya's entries. In the notifications area, John has received updates about the task. We can see that Priya's task has been submitted for approval and that Bonnie and Daniel's tasks are still pending. If we click the comment link beside Priya's name, we can see the comment she made along with her submission. Now we'll review Priya's entries. Note that an overseas filter is applied, so we're looking only at values for Priya's region. Also note that because the model's default currency is USD, the values entered in euros have been converted to USD. We'll return to the summary page and approve Priya's entries. Priya's task is now completed. We've now returned to the input task after Bonnie and Daniel's tasks have been submitted. Note that we can approve or reject entries individually, click Approve All to accept all entries and close the input task, or click Complete to decline all entries that have not already been approved and close the input task. All the entries have now been approved. The private forecast version now contains the values entered by all assignees, and we can publish them to a public version when and if we choose. Refer to the video on categories and versions for more details. Thanks for watching.